This is what happens when you inject an EpiPen into an apple and eat it. Adrenaline has a low oral bioavailability, meaning not much enters systemic blood circulation because it gets broken down by stomach juices, so nothing happens except you wasted an expensive piece of kit.